Just as we were expecting an end to the storm season, this one taking us by surprise.